with you. In our old rendezvous and reminisce with you. That's my desire. To meet where gypsies play down in that dim cafe and dance till break of day. That's my desire. We'll sip a little glass of wine, I'll gaze into your eyes divine. I'll feel the touch of your lips just pressing on mine. To hear you whisper low, just when it's time to go. Fifi, I love you so. That's my desire. Just a little glass of wine, I'll gaze into your eyes divine. I'll feel the touch of your hips just pressing on mine.
Maynard, I think we're all catching our breath. You must be catching your breath after a 100% energy level show.
Well, thank you very much. I tell you what, it's a great feeling, though, when you do what I do, and it does require that physical thing. And you have a wonderful, warm audience to work with, and I enjoy the whole festival here. It's really a very fun thing without being a, it hasn't turned into what the problems are, say, in New Orleans in the last few years, whereas before it was merely a festive fun thing, and now it became a little bit like people throwing bricks and things like that. So it's nice to see people having a good, healthy time, you know, and really enjoying themselves, and I particularly enjoyed playing the concert here, you know.
Well, the Cork Opera House concerts are always, if you like, the flagship of the festival, and to finish with a big band could never be better. How long have you had this particular band? It's obviously a new...
Well, you see, for many years, of course, I had the the jazz bebop band, and then for 2 years I got into the high voltage band, as I called it, and that was filled with the all the computerized electronics that are so much a part of today's music. And I really enjoyed being into that for a while, and then all of a sudden I got bored with it, and I really wanted to not go back. But that's why you hear so many new things, and then we squeeze all the old things into the medley at the end. And it isn't that I dislike them, it's just that, you know, jazz should be a fun and an adventure, as opposed to other art forms which repeat, you know, as near as they can what the original was. And jazz is not like that. And it's just a difference in the artist approach. You know. So I enjoy what I'm doing. I'm very comfortable and enjoy what I'm doing right now. Besides, I love the personnel. The personnel right now is great.
Thank you. Thank you. Fisher, drummer. Doug Bickle, pianist. Dennis Marks, bass player. Dan Miller, trumpet. Chip McNeil, arranger and saxophonist. And Dante Luciani, trombone.
We recall the balmy nights of the Guinness Jazz Festival 92 with the Maynard Ferguson Big Bop Band.
Welcome back to the Cork Opera House. Tonight we have part two of the Maynard Ferguson concert. Well, we told you last week that he was going to take you on an adventure, and that was certainly the truth. So, enjoy tonight's concert, where I'm sure there'll be many, many more adventures.
Thank you.
Waller, alto saxophonist. Doug Bickle at the piano.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Coming out, everybody. Good night.